Arthur?
How are we feeling today? Calm down, I see. Open your mouth. Good. You brought these in when you committed yourself. Who is she?
I don't know.
But you drew them.
Could you please put them away? Thank you.
Do they frighten you? Is this the one? And that's the first time that this happened.
Yeah. But it wasn't just the drawings. I mean, it was. But it was like something else. Something in my head.
But you said you enjoyed drawing her.
Yeah, I did. But eventually, she was all I could draw.
Oh man, bad ass, Arthur.
Wait until you see what this new colorist can do. This kid's got some fucking talent.
Arthur. What the fuck is this?
Huh?
What is this shit?
I must have brought the wrong book.
Yeah, you're telling me. Look, whatever you do in your own time, none of my business. But I've got a deadline to keep. You dig?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll get them to you ASAP.
You didn't really grab the wrong comic. Did you?
I don't know what happened. After 3 weeks of work, it was all I had.
Arthur. Why did you call 911? Arthur, I can't make these thoughts of her disappear for you. I can only help you manage them. But after listening to what you've told me, I'm not even sure if that's what you really want. Is it? Arthur. Did you hear what I said? Arthur, I'm in love with her. Arthur, she's just a work of art.
I know.